everyone, welcome back to my channel which says get quirky with me. So today I'm here to save you from those common English sentences mistakes which you are doing but you are not realizing actually. So I'm here to make you learn those sentences and save you from the wrong learnings. So the very first sentence is myself Shubhangi. Myself Shubhangi is a wrong English. It can't be myself because myself is a possessive pronoun और हमारा नाम हमारी possession नहीं है, ये हमारी identity है. तो हम simple way में अपने आप को introduce करेंगे. My name is Shubhangi और I am Shubhangi. The next one is what is your good name? So, what is your good name is also wrong क्योंकि हमारा नाम good और bad नहीं होता. तो इस वजह से हम normal इसको ऐसे ही पूछेंगे what is your name. Now the next one is he is my cousin brother is a wrong English. आप ही लगा रहे हो तो cousin के बाद this is very much understood कि आपका वो भाई ही होगा. या आप she is my cousin बोल रहे हो तो हमें पता चल जाएगा कि she is your cousin sister. या आप बोल रहे हो Sita is my cousin तो हमें पता चल गया कि वो आपकी sister है. या Ram is your cousin तो हमें पता चल गया कि वो आपका brother है. तो this is a wrong English that he is my cousin brother. It's very simple to say like this. He is my cousin or she is my cousin. Sita is my cousin or Ram is my cousin. That's it. So the next one is I am going to give an exam, which is wrong English. हम exam देने नहीं जाते हैं, question paper को लेने जाते हैं. तो हम इस तरह से इसको frame करेंगे. I am going to take an exam. और I am going to write an exam और I am going to sit for an exam. Now the last sentence is I went there 3 years back which is a wrong English. You can't say 3 years back. You can say instead of back ago. हम back use करते हैं like back in 2005, back in 2010 like that. So अब हम इस sentence को कैसे frame करेंगे? I went there 3 years ago. Simple. The next one is I saw a dream. आप dream देख नहीं सकते हो क्योंकि आप conscious थे ही नहीं. तो हम इसको frame करेंगे I had a dream. Simple. So even if you have learned a bit from this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel and do let me know in the comment section whether it was useful for you or not. Bye!